Hello everyone and welcome back to Ark. I am currently here to retrieve also the dead body of Etsa. Yeah, it's somewhere here. Ah, here's the dragon. Alright. Alright, how's the dragon doing? Huh. I don't know if it's an error or so like that, because they don't attack me. Come on. Please follow me. Good. So, where is his stuff? There is something. Let's see. Oh no, on your Gintaris. What's that? Axis? Come on. Why are th don't find it. Why aren't they moving? Come on. That's not possible. Ooh. Come on, you have to land. Oh. Great. It's just great. Why can't they land? Ah, finally. Come on. Come on immediately here. And then I will make you behavior, so change follow distance from medium to low. Because I have no idea where this might be. The other ones up there, That's good, but since it's a good thing that they don't attack, but if they do, I will. Okay. Come on. Fly away. Wait for a moment. Yeah, he already lost a lot of health. These guys are strong. You can't attack? So yeah, you have seen. Okay, he's going away. That's a new dinosaur. A really, really hard one. An Alpha Carno. Not really what I want. So Connor's coming. No? Yeah. But okay, owner Fallen Lightning Wyvern. Whoa! Yeah, yeah. I said attention. So, weak. And who was that? Who attacked me right now? Oh, they're down there, okay. Aha! It was me. Oh, Sulfur! That's sad, I know, but so how can I aim here? How can I aim? Yeah, yeah. So down there's one. You see the aiming, it's really hard. Then I have to wait again and okay, here he is. Come on, I have to. Incredible. Well, it is interesting. Because, yeah, yeah, he doesn't lose so much health. think I hit him. Or not. Maybe I'm not hitting him. Is he coming up? Is he running away? No. Come on. You can do it. Or not. Wait. Okay, this here, I'm hitting him a few times, but not all the time. Huh. Don't know so much if it does so much damage. Interesting to know. I don't see damage or something like that. How to aim on a wyvern? This would be perfect to know. I don't think you can aim so good. Then I wait. I do it again. I'll wait and do it again. I did this and yeah, it didn't lose so much health. Anyway, I tried. But it seems like that they are very high health. Anyway, where is he now? Oh, 3,000 meters away. Yeah, he does almost nothing here. Interesting indeed. Can do it. Yeah. You see nothing here? Come on. I'm hitting him, but interesting. I wonder how much health he has. Because is he even hitting something or not? Because I'm not so sure. But the music is cool, so again. I'm here in front of him, but I'm still not hitting him. Amazing. He is strong, huh? He is. Cool. And I can't hit him. Anyway. In 5 minutes. Okay, let's go, Smog. Back to the base. It's getting cold. Is he coming? Yes. I still hear my Giganotosaurus to retrieve, so I really tried to aim, but in a way it didn't work. There he is. So we have a problem right now. Because our Giganotosaurus has to come somehow up here, magically. It's not the best location, I know. Alright, no, it's going nowhere. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Is he coming? Yeah. In a way, yeah, he's coming. But you see that? It's interesting how it looks. Well, what's happening here? Hello. Oh no, he's stuck in a way. Come on. You have to come out. Oh no. And driving a dragon is also quite difficult. Oh, okay, got out. He has taken some damage. Alright. Come on. Oh no. Thank you. Exactly. Just follow me and where am I? Here. I think that's okay. I might going in the right wrong direction. Let's see. Is he under me or what? No, he's not. Okay, he's coming. We don't have ears for you. All right. We should be finally in a better place now. Yeah, it's getting better. So land here. Yeah, I think that's it for this episode. So if you liked this episode, then don't forget to subscribe. If you liked it, then don't forget, yeah. Have a nice day. And bye. Where is he now? Okay, I have to search him again. Bye.